So Maria's gonna get you a sample of toffee and toffee popcorn. Had this opportunity to travel to Italy, and we wanted to go. Our parents said if we paid for half of that trip, they would pay for half, and so we were just about on that cusp of being able to get a job. Decided not to get a job, decided to make one, and by that means we started selling and making almond toffee. I spent several years as a passion with that, making it my own recipe and trying to make it what it is today. Our logo came about, it was actually not strategic at all. It happened to be a photo we took after one day of cooking toffee. Now it's become part of the brand, and I think that's set in stone, hopefully, for as long as we're around. You want to go through production? I think we put out somewhere around 250,000 pounds of toffee products a year, which equates to a lot of butter, a lot of sugar, a lot of chocolate, a lot of almonds. We kind of butt up with being in two very seasonal categories, being in the candy business and being in the Palm Springs area. So with that, we have a very large ramp up starting in October. In the peak season, we'll go anywhere from between 50 to 75 on our teams between retail, production, events business, and so on, and shipping department. It's our 13th anniversary.
Well, congratulations.
Yeah, almost half my life. You really can't predict all the fears and troubles you might go through in business that make it challenging, and small business is challenging, but you can really focus on the rewards and how much fun you can have doing it. This community is extremely nurturing with small business, and I know for us, we can speak on experience that the community has literally raised us since we were 15 years old. Now I do think we sell a product that is superior in its class, and I think it's been a key factor. We couldn't have done it without the product, but also the story, and I think the Coachella Valley in general has been nothing but supportive. Next month, we open our next retail location in Los Angeles Century City, which will be a total of 4 locations, and hopefully more to come after that. But it's definitely humbling and motivating and, of course, rewarding to look back at old photos and our history. Our story has been such a big part of our company, and so to look back at that story and the simplicity of it, the excitement behind it, the community around it, that really is motivating and hopefully continues to inspire us.